Hey yo, what's going on y'all? Pharaoh's G here, back at it again with some Deadeye gameplay this time. As you can take a look here behind me, I have what I can only think is a monkey. He's all grayed out. He got his brains all showing. He got some cool looking eyes, some buck tooth, I believe. He's also playing some video games on a floating TV. I gotta say, that's really dope. I wish I had one of those my damn self. And he also has some lightning bolts, maybe over the excitement. I'm not too sure. But if you want to come and take a look at this monkey here and come play some video games with him, he is located next to this safe room here in DZ02, next to the library. So you just come down the alleyway as soon as you come out of the safe room and he'll be right there. So definitely come join him, have some fun. But anyways, let's take a look at the gameplay I have for you today. Here, let's see. Looking to get kills in this game. I'm not really too focused on the actual objective, but you know, if I can, I'll try to go for it. I mean, you know, because we have a convicted felon in our team. Holy shit. All right, let's get into this.
Capture and defend objectives. We need the data they contain.
Now, I've been wondering. Maybe. I like using the historian, but it's just the SVD, you know, it just puts out more damage with every shot. I mean, with the historian, you know, you have to wait till the explosive comes on, but by that time someone can heal themselves. I don't know. But right now, I'm using the SVD and
Alpha's been taken.
A Model 7.
Rogue agents are now leading.
Let's go for this B.
Turret has been enabled to Charlie.
I'm thinking about maybe quick building this game. Try to see. Maybe I can make a montage video or something like that. I don't know. I think it'd be a cool idea. Scoping on the division.
Turret is enabled at Charlie.
Okay.
Pulse is active at Charlie.
It says, looks like they already have B1. Let me go around a bit here. Alright, go through. Oh, damn secret, bro. Where is the guy at? Oh, why does it do that? It shows like there's an enemy, but it's just a secret cell. That confused me. Oh, now I'm dead. Damn it. It confused me so much, the secret part. I don't know why I did that. Okay. He's still here, the secret's in the back. Jeez.
They've taken Bravo.
Oh, I spawned on one. Oh, damn, there's already enemies at the end. Jeez, because they're pushing me.
Pulse beacon just found a hostile.
Quick scope. Alright, let's see. Help out my teammate here. Standing still.
Not up in here.
I think there's only one of them. I'll just head back. Oh, no way.
Stop right there, criminal scum.
And he's down for the count. Like I say, I like the Model 700. I think it's nice. I wish I had one of the snipers that, you know, you can just keep on shooting. It's just bolt action. But I still haven't found a good one. So I'm still looking to play with one of those. I found with running Deadeye, this is kind of essential right here, just running wall to wall with tactical advance, because the damage you get, it's so extra, man. It helps you out for sure. I figured you just have to aim it with them. You think you're on them, but you're never really on them. Let's get this here. Oh shit. Oh.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Got him there. I didn't get that kill. I thought that was on mine. Okay. See somebody over there. Let's see if I can get him. He's probably going for B1 for sure. Ah, shit, I don't have a shot. I have a shot either, jeez. Hopefully that nade serves him. Better go down. Oh wow, come on. Let me hit him. One more shot. Oh, my teammate got him. Damn it. It's okay. It's not. Fortification at Charlie is no longer functional. Well, that was quite the sprint there. Ah, that's why, man. Sometimes I wish I could play PC. Just so I could move the damn scope faster. If you guys didn't know, in PC, you can maybe do some settings on your mouse that lets you move your... It lets you increase your sensitivity, basically, when you're zoomed in with a scope like that.
Gotcha, bitch!
he had me. I thought that was an enemy there. What? You guys see those flying seekers, bro? What? How? Oh, man. Come on, how am I not hitting? I hit hit the ball. Oh shit. Oh shit, I fucking pulled out my pistol. Ah, dang. Come on. How am I on fire right now? Oh, these seekers, man. Jeez. I'm probably gonna die here. Oh, that's an enemy next to me. Shit. So many bad guys. Oh, that's game. That has to be up there. Oh, I'm going for it. I'm going for it.
Points multiplier is now up and running.
Barely missed that shot, I bet you. Bro, there has to be somebody there, right? Probably just imagining shit. Alright, come on, come on. Get somebody.
Bravo's gone neutral.
Damn. Jump on this guy here.
Sit your ass down.
I think he's gonna be able to kill somebody. Fight!
Bunny spawn is up and running.
I was hoping he'd come out. Gonna mess with my team, boy. All I've been hearing this whole game is seekers. How is that not a kill? Damn.
The points for kills tactical boost is active.
Oh shit. Something I've noticed, you kind of have to lead your shot when you're aiming at somebody that's running in a certain direction. It's like Halo 3. I play that game a lot. That's it for that guy. Oh, how am I missing these shots here?
Bravo is controlled by hostiles.
Damn. see like all the fighting going on over here.
Hostiles now control Bravo.
Let's go. We gotta get some damage off. You gotta make him follow you. That's a trick.
You suck.
Can't hit him. My aiming sensitivity too low. Sniper here. Been shooting at me the whole damn time. Poke the little head out. He shot me again.
2 minutes left and you're winning.
How much? Hey, with the scope, dude. You think you're on point, but you're not.
Fortification at Charlie is taking fire. Fortification destroyed at Charlie.
At the same time, just because of those seekers. Damn it. Another one.
Charlie is neutral. Your spawn relay is no longer active. Points for kills active. Hold on for one more minute.
Got him. Oh, and I'm down again. Why all these seekers in this game, man? Ah.
It's a win for our side.
Alright, that's it. We got it. Alright. We're doing good. Not too bad. Not too bad. Okay, cool. 20 kills. Not bad. 70 kill streak. That was more towards the end, I bet you, if anything. Gotta mess around with my dead eye build. See if I can get any more damage out of it, for sure. Alright. Hey, okay, well, that was it for today. If you all enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that thumbs up button. And if you want to see more, go rogue on that subscribe button by tacking it. Also, turn on notifications to stay up to date on all things The Division. Till next time, in the Empire, this is Pharaoh's G, signing out. Take care.